Where the Heart Leads is a narrative adventure game by Armature Studio. You assume the role of Whit Anderson, a husband, father, and dog owner who descends down a sinkhole to save the beloved family pet. But when Whit emerges, he finds himself in a surreal world, made of memories and moments yet to be, offering him the chance to change his destiny. Whit's story unfolds through text bubble conversations that lead to key decisions, presenting you with a variety of impactful choices throughout the game. You play through three stages of Whit's life: his formative teen years, his defining early adulthood, and his legacy-creating older age. What struck me the most about this game is how quickly I became invested in these decisions. From fixing a tractor to building a statue, I labored over every choice, desperate to define my version of Whit as a practical dreamer who wasn't afraid to be bold in his whimsical hometown, but understood the gravity of providing for a family. Outside of dialogue, Whit is able to explore his small-town surroundings and interact with both objects and locals. This helps sell the game's wonderfully cozy atmosphere and allows you the opportunity to appreciate the very visual impact your decisions have made upon the world. When exploring, camera movement was seemingly restricted and would often result in awkward, obstructive views of the scene. This wasn't annoying, but it did prevent me from being able to fully appreciate the intricacies of this fascinating setting. The abstract nature of the story and world did a wonderful job of making outrageous actions feel reasonable, such as being able to repair two whole buildings in a single afternoon. Something about this small town of Carthage made me believe that anything was possible for Whit Anderson. This sense of hopeful ambition weaves its way throughout the story, connecting me further to the cast of characters in a delightfully intimate way that ultimately led to a satisfying ending. Since I knew who I wanted my Whit to be, at the end of his journey, I felt quite emotional because of how his choices defined not only his life, but the lives of those he loved. When I was finished, I was overcome with curiosity and contentment because Armature has crafted a narrative adventure that begs you to come back and discover the many alternate roads Whit's life could have traveled. But it also quietly whispers to you that the version you've crafted is the definitive story. That is a rare quality to find in a game, which makes Where the Heart Leads worthy of your time. For those who enjoy text-based narratives, branching possibilities, or stories about family, then Where the Heart Leads is a gorgeous tale that will brighten up about 12 plus hours of your life on your first playthrough. And with an over 600,000 word script, you absolutely know there'll be a second. Where the Heart Leads is available July 13 for $24.99 on PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 5.